We all know sloths are slow. So slow, in fact, that moss actually grows on them. This moss helps them blend in with their forest environment and also absorbs moisture, which helps them to keep cool in their tropical climate. Talk about going green.